very next morning, sooner perhaps than old Major would have predicted, the animals found their situation quite unbearable. Almost before they realized it, the animals had fought and won. They had casualties to mourn, and those who died left children to be cared for. But Manor Farm was theirs, and they lost no time in destroying everything that reminded them of hateful Mr. Jones. Thank you. When it came to Mr. Jones's house, the animals hesitated. Napoleon showed the way, but Snowball took the lead in entering the place where their tyrant had lived.